you think that was 47-2?
Hyperdimension Neptunia.
We were so confident.
Alrighty then.
Task force to hunt him down.
I've never heard of that.
Even assuming this guy exists, he's still just an assassin. What's the big deal?
The big deal. He's the perfect clone. His DNA is a how-to manual for any cloning lab.
For some reason, these cutscenes are super quiet compared to the actual game.
There'd be nothing to stop a rogue state from building an entire platoon of 47s. A whole army.
These public statements you've been making against cloning, is this what it's all about?
Of course.
But surely you can't oppose all the uses of cloning. The medical advances, the possible curing of...
Medicine won't do us much good if we're all the slaves of some clone army
dictator. This fool's insane.
Off the record, Jack. You're not serious.
You have no idea how serious. That's why we had to eliminate 47. Having him on the loose was just too dangerous.
Why not go after whoever created him?
Oh, we did. But whenever we got too close, our agents got killed.
By 47?
See for yourself.
Church. Why the hell would a clone be going to church? That's some weird ass crap. Something completely ungodly goes to worship God.
Sorry we have to meet like this.
It's dangerous to meet in person. You're normally more prudent. What's going on?
It's just a cover.
Here's your briefing.
Thanks. I'll read it.
I remember it like in Hitman 2, when I used to play it, there was something where he was like at a, like some religious place. I don't remember. I think it's Hitman 2. Was that supposed to be, is this supposed to be like all a cover? Like his whole religious thing? It would make sense. Just a way to lay low. But at the same time in Absolution, like, he seems to be good friends with the nun. I don't know if she's like some sort of like secret agent or something, or if he just legit has good relations with a nun. Find agent, identify target, smuggle out agent, escape.
Your next assignment's in Northern California. Three mobsters have been checked into a
Agent Smith. Holy crap. Oh, this mission. Okay. This sounds pretty fun. Locked. Switch to laptop. Look at this freaking guy. Okay, just break his neck instead. Oh, hello there. I thought that guy was walking away, what the hell? Great.
You see that out the other day?
I thought it was a client. Turns out he was a client.
Alright, so I need to keep in mind that he's gonna walk back apparently for some reason. I'm just gonna keep my eye on him. Wait, how am I? Who keeps on noticing me? Oh, it's not that guy then. It's someone else. God damn it. So it's one of the guards below. I need to be more careful then. I might even just leave the body behind the garbage can. I don't know if anyone will notice it there. Yeah, who would even go behind the garbage can? I don't think anyone will notice. Two out of three targets can be killed the same way. Yeah, I know you can poison, you can blow them up. I don't remember the other ways, if there is any. God damn these controls. It's impossible to, like, if there's like a little pixel, if their head's like a pixel away, you can't move that one pixel. You move like 2 pixels. It's like, you lose precision. This freaking old ass game. She's been gone for like 3 hours. Oh, what the hell? Break his freaking neck. Okay, that works. Whatever. Easy. That's the guard that kept on seeing me. A bastard. I can actually probably run. That's one of the targets. You can afford one without killing someone? You can afford one without killing someone. Afford what? What are you talking about? I have weapons on me. I just realized. So I'm gonna hide in this corner here. Hopefully no one sees me. I'm gonna drop this.
Gonna have to search you, sir.
Yep, there we go. How is he doing?
Thanks. You're all set.
All right. I'm not sure how to tell which targets I need to kill. I saw one of them working out here. There's one. What the hell is he doing? There's another one cooking some food. the outfit. So weird. Hi. Hi, friend. I like how you can just be in their face and they don't care. Don't mind me, bro. Keep doing your thing. I'm trying to learn where he goes. I like how that fool's creepy. Like the doctor from Human Centipede. Oh, maybe I can just kill him out here if there's no one. Nope, there is a dude. Oh god, there's everyone out here. And a guard. I wish you could play this game in windowed mode. I have to play this in full screen, which is a pain in the ass. This doesn't, like, this seems like a nice place. I'd want to stay here. Besides the fact that it's so freaking crowded. The hell is he doing? He's just, like, walking. Maybe I can drown him. Camera? Oh. This guy's freaking creepy. He's just like watching his every freaking move. So weirdo. I'd live there if there wasn't so many men. Ah, he said something about his session. You would think in a place like this, everyone would pretty much, like, know everyone. Like, it should be easy to tell if there's someone with a freaking barcode on the back of their head here. I think this guy is also gonna come into the room over here.
You seen the shrink?
Oh, hey. I don't know how I'm gonna kill the guy lifting weights. He'd have to change routes for it to be easier. Or I'd have to like drop the weight on him. Can I screw him up while he's lifting weights? Get back here, you fool. Okay, sedatives is not the way to go. Oh god. Wait, oh yeah, I dropped my silver ball over here. Oh, someone took it. Those bastards. They'll never catch me alive. Oh, they got me. And yeah, I'm still climbing. Oh! I'm doing it! That freaking grunt.
You see that on my computer the other day?
I thought he was a client.
Oh, I bet I could climb this. Spider-Man! Oh. It's like, where the hell did you come from? I gotta wait for that guard to pass. Oh crap, I hit the mic. I'm full staring. Of course this guard turns here, and then there's another freaking guard. Why do they have so many guards out here? I wonder if I could just take this.
Yo, I don't think that's yours.
What? Oh, what's he gonna do? I'll be fine. Nobody will suspect a thing. Easy. Now I got a suit. Oh, I should probably put him in here. I don't think they'll mind the blood. There you go. He'll be nice and clean. Okay, if I go in there, I could get in trouble. I need to go around. Oh, damn. Okay, sorry. I think he just saw the blood. Go away. Maybe I should kill this guy and take his uniform. But then people will see his body. That's the problem. Because answering offends people? I don't even want to know. Is it this one? Maybe it's this one. I can't tell. Oh, hi there. Got him. Alright, for the next thing I need to put like a bomb somewhere. Because answering offends people. When have you cared about offending people, Skrillex?
Session about now.
Cool. We're supposed to be able to like put a bomb there. Maybe I can just put the bomb myself. Drop it there. And then get the detonator ready. I think this is the way I want to go. I want to get a good view of the area where I'm going to blow him up. Oh, I was supposed to put it here. Oops. I actually need to go back down there and grab the mine again. But they need an answer. The hell? I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this guy. I might just shoot him. What the hell is he doing?
Hi there, Craig Thurman. I'm the on-call therapist. A lot of the clients here find it's helpful to have someone to talk to. I'm always available if you need an ear. Just drop by my office. If I'm not in, there's always at least one of them.
You seen the doc? It's time for my damn session!
Okay. That guy's on drugs or something. There's one of the guys. If the other one walks in there, that'd be perfect. It looks like I'm just gonna have to detonate it. He did.
You seen the doc? It's time for my damn session.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get this guy silently. Maybe if there's no one over here. Yeah, it looks like there's actually no one over here now. Last time there was a bunch of people. Ugh. Oh, now there's gonna be that guy. God damn it. And that guy again. I might just kill them both. There's that camera. Oh, if I stole this guy's outfit, I could probably come out here with him and he wouldn't suspect anything. That's probably what you're supposed to do. Now there's that lady. God damn. I wonder if I could poison the drink. I wonder if it'll let you do that. I could try if there's no opportunity here. Oh man, look at that texture. That's beautiful. I just need to wait for the freaking nurse to go away. Aha, you can poison it. There you go. Now I need to get the guard outfit thing so that I can go into the next area that's blocked off. I might be able to just sneak around the back, actually. Interesting. But no one bothered to even, like, clean up the, freaking missing lamp thing. Oh, private, sorry. Sorry, broski. Didn't realize. So there's a window there, I could probably go around the outside. Maybe the roof. Maybe there's a window up here. Oh yeah, I know there's a window up here. There we go. Is that a body bag? Oh, what the hell? Videotape. There's like nowhere to put this body. Oh, actually there was a container out here, wasn't it? Yep. I wonder if I need to grab, like, a key. Yep, there it is. Ooh, baby, we're making progress. That's not suspicious at all. I think I need this guy's uniform because I don't think the normal guards are allowed down here. Miss Rockham Sockham, I'm back. Wow. Me and Pabs both thought that you would not come back. Oh, a stun gun? I get a stun gun? Holy crap. That's gonna be fun. I don't know where. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I don't know where I'm gonna hide his body, but. Conveniently. Oh god, someone saw me. Ah! Ah! He's got a stun gun! Okay. That didn't just happen. Hello? Nope. Don't need this guy. There we go. That guy looks important. Are you blue, baby? Baby blue didn't come, hasn't come yet.
You. I should have known.
Sedating me.
My waffle is blue? That's gross, Philip.
The things they've done. Figures. They'd send you to clean up my mess.
So now we gotta kill this guy.
Here, I'm getting you.
And then bring him back to life with necromancy.
I know.
Everyone knows that Agent 47 knows how to raise the dead. Get the death serum. Oh, not the taser. Put the stun gun away, goddammit. He just wants to stun him. Oh, I don't get to actually select it. It does it for me. Okay. Did Tad leave? Yeah, he had to go to a party, apparently. So, you missed out. Identity obtained. You missed out, unfortunately. It might interest you to know he said he'd try to get into the chat, but he wasn't sure if he'd even have internet. So.
Two low-level contracts just came in. In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either.
No love to this newbie.
$50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely up to you.
Understood.
He hates people. What party? Oh, it's just like a birthday party of like a family member or something, I believe. This is actually really bad because I have to sneak out of here after I just killed those guys. That'll be fun. Secret exit. Aha! Secret exit. Now, they have to find his body. Oh, there they go. They're gonna send him to the morgue. I'm gonna bust them out with my necromancy. Got a party here too. Going away party. You're bald again? I mean, it's kind of what I'm good at. Look at this smooth. Oh, those beautiful blue eyes. Those nice masculine eyebrows. The smooth bald head. This is every woman's dream. What? They're not gonna let me in there, are they? I might just have to cap these fools. Eyebrows on fleek? I don't even know what the hell that means. Such flawless skin, yeah. Nice skin, those muscular arms. I don't know if they'll show him coming out. They should. I feel like he's just gonna magically teleport in there. Oh, they use the elevator, don't they? They use the special secret hidden elevator. I need a key. Did I miss the key? Just noticed, but the streamer looks like Stupid Pie. Well, thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy, old pal. By a little bit. Shine bright like a diamond. I wonder if the key thing's in here. There's guns. Ah! Don't mind me. Oh god. He didn't see anything. I'm like a ghost. Got him. Now, how do I get the key to open that thing? Is it on one of the bodies or something? Did I screw up? Do I have to go back? Oh, Jesus Christ. Nope, take out. Ah! Man, it was all perfect up until now. Oh god, they're everywhere. God damn it, I lost. I'm running for the hills. I did this so perfectly too. I died. God damn it. Where's the damn key to the morgue? Ah, that sucks. Well, at least I know exactly where I'm supposed to go. But at the same time, I don't know where the key is. It must be in the one of the rooms, like in the lower areas, or maybe on one of the bodies. Maybe that's why I need to kill one of the fools. Let's take the long way around. Oh, there's the, actually, if I walk up here, I can climb up the rail. Hello, sir. Don't mind me. Oh, God! No, I said don't mind me. You're not supposed to chase me. Okay, he didn't notice. It's okay. He didn't notice. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why you be killing fools, man? Why you be killing? Only love, man. Okay, we're gonna leave the body here. Hi. It's poisonous food. Do they only give me a certain amount of poison? Oh, you sabotage the gas, not poison the food. Okay. Okay. What? I've been found out. Oh god. They're coming for me, Ennis. My last stand. Get back here so I can shoot you in the head and come back to life. Oh, I thought I had it. That'd have been so badass if that actually landed. Alright, for real, Z though. Like, try hard mode. Activated. His little head just like no, it like nodded at me when he came up the last step. It looked funny. Can I still have some cake? No. You're not allowed any cake. Dude, when are you gonna Skype us, Paulisa? Like, come on. I thought what we had was special. You just throw every attempt I make back into my face. Try so hard. You just laugh at me. Chocolate cake? I don't usually like chocolate cake, but I could eat some chocolate cake right now. What does one do on Skype? Have good times, man. Pabs hates me? No! He loves you. Pabs does not hate you. Promise. Should give me your outfit, buddy. Nah. Oh, there we go. Yeah. There's actually, I think, some taser guns in there. I can use. Oh, grab the body. Oh, God. Whoa, he was like super dark skin while he was in the room. And then he magically turned white outside. But like, legit, like, Pabs doesn't hate you. Like, he wanted to play D&D with you and stuff, but you never made a character or anything. It's hard to play D&D with any of the people we know, because they don't take anything seriously. Pabs hates me, but I doubt he- Nah, he doesn't hate you. He loves you too. He loves everyone. He's like a peaceful guy. He just wants love and peace throughout the world. You know? He was talking to me about it. He's like, wow, why can't we all just be friends and stuff? And I was like, yeah, I don't know. And then he hugged me. I heard someone got raped in that game. Yeah. Some stuff went down, but don't you worry about the details. Don't you worry about that. It was a mistake, and it'll never happen again. That's what I'm talking about. Like, someone got raped because they weren't into it enough. Like, they were like, I'm bored, let's rape someone. And then Pabs was like the most annoying person there, so he's like, okay, I'm gonna rape Pabs. And I'm DM, so I'm just like, okay. I don't like to limit people on what they can do. At the same time, though, raping is a little bit extreme. All the grills here have red hair. If I ever make a D&D account, we should rape him? Oh my god. No! No rape! And I'm the dungeon master, I can't like join in on this. No raping. No. I've made it so that people can't use offensive spells and stuff and abilities on each other because it just got too ridiculous last session. It was no good. I did not- nobody had fun. I didn't enjoy myself. Pabs was just like, come on, we made no progress. They've been stuck in this cave in the game for like 3 days. It's just absurd. No progress ever gets made. No one takes the game seriously. Like, Pabs and my sister play and they take it seriously, but everyone else, like Probdeep and Kyle, it's just chaos. Alright, I'm gonna wait for this guy to pass by and then poison his drink. That ass. Should I go download it right now? Download what? I mean, it's very convenient to have a character sheet. But yeah, I can help you make your character sheet if you want. I basically know how to play the game. That's really all you need. You need a character sheet and your imagination. That's it. Imagination. Are those little midgets peeing? You might say that. Some might say that. You have to get on Skype though, Poliso, if we're gonna make a character, because there is kind of a lot that I have to talk about. Like, rolling, you have to roll some dice to make your character sheet. So, it'd be nice to do it on Skype. What are you staring at, slut? Move along. Nothing to see here. These are not the midgets you are looking for. I'm so good at this game. Damn it, I don't like speaking to- Yeah, but it's speaking to me, so. It's basically, like, not speaking to someone. It's pretty much the same thing. You don't even really have to talk. I have no idea where I'm gonna get that, that key. I don't know who has it, where it's at.
You've seen the shrink?
You've seen the shrink? Nope, don't want to go that way. Actually, what is down there? What's down here? Is this a way to get to the morgue? I think it is. Okay. We have a plan now. We kill the guy, and then go that way. Perfect, flawless. So how do I start D&D? What do I download? You just need a character sheet. Just type in Google, like, Dungeons & Dragons character sheet. And then maybe, like, a PDF. Find a PDF file of it. And, you don't need to have a notebook, but it's recommended that you have a notebook as well. Because you're gonna have to keep track. You're just gonna have to write some stuff down. So you don't have to store it all in your brain and go insane. Don't we all play the game of life? I actually don't think I can be seen. Trying to wait for that guy with the coffee. Move along. This guy wasn't here last time, which made it super easy. We'll do it right now? Sweet. Sweet. You're making Pep so happy right now. He's gonna be like, yes! I can just see it now. Come on now. He's going into that room, so we have a little bit of time, but I have to be fast. Can't hang out here and tase fools again. Come on. We're on a timer here, we're on a timer! Yes! If he tries to rape me, I will kill you. Don't worry, I'm Dungeon Master. I won't let him do it. I promise. It'll be just like, cool. Fun, just simple evening with your friends, your good friends, Brandon, Pabs, and some people that you don't really know. Just a good time. Is that like a... That's like a chick that's like a bodybuilder. I don't want to die. What? Okay. That's not him. Was he on this side? Oh, okay. Apparently you can climb that. There he is.
You.
You.
Sedating me. Psychotropics. The things they've done. Figures. They'd send you to clean up my mess. This is the guy. Here.
I'm getting you out of here.
They'll never let me out alive.
I know.
I know. So I'm gonna kill you. Is Miss Dubsa playing your friend, Brady? Lol. I mean, not... what would you say? It's not like a personal friend that I know in person. She's just someone that watches my stream. So yeah, we're kind of friends.
In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either will result in a $50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely up to you.
Understood.
Understood. Oh! Hi! So, I could take this way out. But I kind of don't want to. I want to go back to the stairs. And look for the 5th edition of the sheet, because that's what it's popping up. Yeah, we're playing 5th edition. Pretty much all the character sheets are very similar, but we are playing 5th edition. Don't mind me. Is the key supposed to be down here? I'm lost. Friend with benefits? Over the internet? Sure. I'm gonna check my inventory. Key card rehab. Cell key. And a second one of these. Looks complicated. Yeah, don't worry about it. You won't have to think of anything. I basically do all the work. You just tell me you read left, right. Like, you say player name, and then I'll be like, okay, that's going to be your name. And then there's going to be, like, character name, and then that's going to be, you know. Some of them are sort of obvious, but then, like, the points and stuff, I'll worry about that. All the modifiers and stuff, just, that's my job. Because we're playing with a bunch of noobs. And I'm the only one that actually knows how to play the game. And you don't have to worry about, like, holding back anyone or making mistakes in the game. Pobs is new at the game. Kyle's new. Pretty much everyone's new to the game. So, you don't have to worry about being a scrub. Even I'm kind of a scrub. I've just spent a lot of time reading books. I'm gonna start checking the bodies of these guys. To see if they drop the keys. Someone's gotta drop the damn key. It wasn't in that little police officer area. This guy's guarding this room. Is he gonna tell me to go away? Howdy, partner. No, nothing in there. It might be down where they put the body bags, though. What did I do to deserve this? I was born. Ho ho. Or you were born, rather. That's pretty messed up, man. That's cold. There's his body bag. Yeah, I'm not seeing the key. Let's see if the other guys are dead, though. Oh, there's one of them. We can kill this guy now. He might have the key on him. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can loot the body now. Hopefully nobody suspects anything. Okay, I'm not seeing any key. Definitely don't want to drag the body, that'd be an awful idea. So he doesn't have it. The only person left was this guy that kept working out. Let's see if he has it. Where is he? Did he die too? I think I got them all. I need like some mission thingy that tells me I'm doing. Maybe that is a button. Let me check the settings, because that would be very nice to have. In-game menu, briefing menu, there we go.
It's good to have you back.
Smuggler, okay, yeah, so I completed all those missions. Let me just try opening it one more time and see what happens. Don't mind me, just doing some parkour, keeping in shape. Oh, damn. Aha! It opens now. I don't know why. Works for me, though. For some reason, that didn't open last time. I hate that noise. There's the exit. Did it, boys! Holy crap. Yes, we did it perfectly. Look at that. My notoriety didn't change at all. Let's just put it back to zero just in case, though. It's not that expensive. The ghost. Oh my god, you guys see that? I got ghost rating. Oh, ghost. I'm so good at this game. Ghost, guys. That means I didn't get seen. They didn't even, like, I was gone. I'm starting to get good at this.